Meyer kind of hit the wall of the back straightaway. Suddenly, when that car slowed down, George Nordman coming along had nowhere to go. Collected in Colby Fenn with the ball in the center and sitting in the 48-inch car.
Colby Fenn, though, is leaving the track. I said he was lucky to get tangled up, but he is leaving the track. Must have got deeper than what Tommy did. Hopefully everybody's okay back there. I can't identify how many of the drivers we got out, but hopefully everybody's okay back there on that back straightaway and get them sorted out, get them sorted through the EMS, the fire department. You know, I work closely with these people here in the city and such, and good people to have. We just hope we never need them.
Well, you see George Norton on the hook there, so.
Thank you.